mine. Time to do that. Time to do that. I need more time. time to do that.
Blessed Mother, grace me with your power. Grant me the strength to continue to carry out your will. Welcome, Traveler. Your day of glory is at hand. With your sacrifice, the rebuilding of this world can begin.
Time to do that. decades with our War Master, not a scratch. Days with the Triune shattered. Disgraceful. The haft is destroyed, and the head will fracture before it reaches any bone. It must be repaired, Rekor's glory returned to its edge. I require a demon's horn to reforge the head. A fiend hardened by fire, like those found within the Eastern Crags. Silver quartz will mend the haft. It's a rare find within the caves to the north. Bring them to me, and we will show the Triune that Oxencraft endures.
Good price.
Time to do that. not ready yet. What's this? I apologize. I'm not ready yet. Thank you.
time to do that.
time. Low on energy. Energy. Thank you.
Good of you to come. Pity you didn't bring an army or siege works.
Elias is here?
Gone to the palace, no doubt. Behind the high wall with the gates barred behind him. We can't get through.
You know who can.
Zelaya.
How many messages did I send? Huh? How long has Ohyun been missing? Trapped in there with those butchers? She may be the only one left who knows of the tunnel.
If she's still alive. If this tunnel exists at all.
You don't trust me.
Of course not. You're a thief. Useful years ago, true. But it's clear you have some other reason to seek this Ohyun.
Not your business.
If I were to look for Ohyun, where would I start?
She has a house in the market square. We were supposed to meet there before, but I couldn't get close.
Tried to come back alive. Not convinced this Ohyun is worth the risk, but perhaps you'll prove me wrong.
Yeah. Have a little faith for once, old man.
All right. I'm in my horse. She the only thing I have left. Oh, had. My market stall. My wares. All of it lost in Gulran. Tyrant Brawl and his damned cannibals. They stormed the city like wild animals. Guards never stood a chance.
My bags are full.
Plenty worth keeping.
I'm not ready yet.
Salutations, Wanderer. Come and don the mantle of history's champions.
Thank you.
I'm looking for someone named Oyun.
The cannibals killed them all.
Someone named Oyun.
I don't know. The cannibals are rounding everyone up, killing, feasting. But a few, they drag away. The prisons, I heard. Why would these monsters keep anyone alive?
The prisons. Maybe there is a chance Oyun lives.
Help!
can't eat anymore. But they won't stop feeding us. Fruit and honey, bread and wine. Ah, I try to resist, but they force it down my throat. Everything hurts.
Are you here?
Who's there? You're not him. Who are you? The chopping. It stopped and I thought he was coming for me next.
Your friend Zolaya sent me.
She's still here?
You'll see her soon. We need to get through the market.
I know another way. It's safer. The old prison wing. It was sealed off years ago after an earthquake.
Where did the cannibals come from?
Here. The wall ahead. That used to be the entrance to the old prison wing.
They get stronger from eating us. Our flesh. Isn't it wonderful?
No, I'm not ready yet. I can eat more, get fatter. I'll taste better, right? Please, let me eat more.
Off came a finger, out came an eye, packed up nice in the butcher's pie.
Close. Time to do that.
Ha!
Look! A crack in the wall! Oh. We made it! I can't stop my hands from shaking. Give me a moment. I saw him at the royal court. He walked in unannounced. Demanded the city to be given to him. The overseer sent him to the prisons, of course. They laughed about the strange man all night. That was the last time they laughed. Royal blood ruled Guran for generations. Decadent and cruel, but they were saints compared to Bro. I was waiting for Zolaya at my home. When I realized she wasn't coming, I tried to run. But those monsters caught me. Yes, where is she?
Nothing will get you up here.
Zolaya!
Ho-Yun! Oh, you've come back to me!
You waited. Kept yourself in danger.
Oh, you stubborn cow. Of course I waited. Where would I go without you to tell me?
Anywhere. Away from here.
Yes, well, you are a lucky fool, I'll give you that.
Lorath here sent this one to find you. They need your help getting into the palace.
There's an old escape tunnel. The entrance is in the caverns nearby. Behind an alcove marked with the Overseer's Cross. Twin sabers joined at the hilt. Press the left pommel to open the way.
Caverns. Could be worse.
Wanderer. Thank you. Take care of yourself.
Let's go. Hiya!
I think that was the merchant's horse. Best not tell him. You know, when we first met, I assumed this connection you have with Lilith would lead you to darkness, as it has Elias. But after the good you've done here, maybe I was wrong. We shall see.
Not in town.